Welcome to tonight's Preventure Adventure. It's a Monday night. I checked out four or five places. They were all closed because it's Monday. And those of you that follow me know that I really don't do chain restaurants. But every once in a while, I get a craving. And so here I am at Five Guys in Norwich, Connecticut for a burger and fries. So let me show you. Got a double bacon cheeseburger. This is a double burger. Cheese, there's bacon in there, I think. Got a large fry. But at Five Guys, if you've never been, they don't just give you that. They put a whole other scoop in the bag. There's a whole pile more fries in there. So if you like fries, and these fries are good, man, they just really do it nicely here at Five Guys. So give me 1 second, and I'll come back, and we'll start with the food. Okay, so let's start with the burger, because it's a burger place, and their burgers are quite good. Now you see what it looks like. Other thing, if you've never been to a Five Guys, while you're waiting for your order, they have a box of shelled peanuts. You can just help yourself to the peanuts, doesn't cost you anything. These are some of my favorite restaurant fries right here. This is just the way I like them. Though as I keep traveling, I find others just as good. 1 year I gave up sugar for like 8 months. And though it wasn't as effective as it might have been for my desserts, when we went on a vacation, we went down to Florida, drove to the Keys, all the way down to Key West. I'd stop at Five Guys and we'd get some large fries, and that was my, instead of any ice cream or sugar or anything, that's what I had. Carbs instead of sugar, right? All right, let me finish and we'll come back and wrap up. Let's wrap it up here at Five Guys in Norwich. Double cheeseburger, bacon, lettuce, an onion, some mustard on it, large fry, and Dr. Pepper. Like I say, I don't usually do chains, but I like this one. I certainly would choose this one. It takes a little longer. It might be just a bit more expensive, but not a lot more. Everything I got, I think, came to like $21. If I get a double Whopper, and large fries, and a large drink at Burger King, it's like 18 or 19, I think. So it's not a huge difference. Burger's far superior here, in my opinion, to any other fast food. This isn't really fast food because they cook it for you as once you order it. It's not like the stuff is pre-made. They grill it up and you wait. Eat the free peanuts if you want. They all have refillable soda machines, so you can drink some soda and then fill it up for you to eat inside or take it to go. They give it to you in a bag no matter what, your choice whether you sit down and eat it or take it off somewhere. Good burger, very good burger. Great fries. Dr. Pepper's Dr. Pepper, but they got one of those machines you can pick like, 60 or 70 flavors and combine. If you wanted a cherry or a vanilla or a strawberry added to the Dr. Pepper, you could get that. Not my thing, but it's available. So, it's a chain. Very good burger. Really, really good French fries. 0 to 10. Didn't think about this. Let's say 7.3. I'm probably a little harder on it because it's a chain, just not a chain guy. Chains overall are okay, but the idea behind a chain is if you go into an Olive Garden in Massachusetts or Oregon, they want you to have the same experience, so the food's all the same. Let's just get back to this. They do a good burger. I would choose this over any fast food any day. Burger. Fries are better than any fast food fries, in my opinion. But these are the type of fries I like. They're like the fries you get at the fair. So, there you go. Five Guys, Norwich, Connecticut. I think they have 400 or 500 Five Guys around the country. So, you should be able to find them as you get out there.